So our 2015 scholar specialises in leadership and resilience. His proven commitment to community includes more than two decades with the Queensland Police and an award for valour for his actions in protecting a fellow officer despite being seriously wounded himself. Please help me congratulate Daryl Elliott Green.